inflates or deflates in cold versus hot water.
So to my left, I have a glass of ice cold water. To my right, I have a glass of warm water that I just microwaved. And I have an empty water bottle with a balloon attached to the top, and that's how I'm gonna demonstrate whether it inflates or deflates. The bowls are gonna be for me to pour the water in, and then we're gonna place the water bottle inside to see whether it inflates or deflates. So right now, I'm pouring the hot water into the right bowl, and then I'm gonna pour the ice cold water into the left bowl. The more quickly the molecules move inside the air. When the bottle is placed in cold water, the air in the bottle is cooler. This means that the molecules inside are creating the same pressure as the molecules on the outside, and because of this, the balloon stays at equilibrium and doesn't expand or contract, which is why you see it like this. When the bottle is placed in the hot water, the air inside becomes warmer, and this results in the inside molecules moving faster with more force. The faster movement of these molecules creates more pressure and forceful collisions, causing the balloon to expand outward in order to equalize this pressure. Therefore, you see it inflate.